So it's me, your little boy, Kisamsa. I have this message to give us chosen ones. You know, they know exactly what they are going to do with you when they meet you, when they come in contact with you. They know exactly what they are going to do. That is just the fact truth. They did not just suddenly start to, you know, tried to devastate your life, to break you down, to destroy you, to sabotage you. They know exactly what they are going to do. They know why they are there. They know the purpose why they come into your life. This is why you should not take it lightly with your enemy, because nothing sweet when you discover that people around you are not with you. And nothing good, nothing is good as you cutting off the negative people in your life. Nothing is as good as you cutting and deleting negative people from your life. Because these are people who will try to break you down and want you to remain in that position and want you to remain in that place forever. So you have to understand, as a chosen, they know what they are going to do when they meet you or have a contact with you or become a friend. You know, I had a dream. So in that dream, the Lord revealed to me people who gang up against me. You got what I'm saying? They gathered up. I was just like, what is going on? What is really happening? It came to a point where someone, you know, was telling one of them, a lady, he said, do you think Samson is not smart? I was just like, what is really? Then immediately I heard that word. I reflect to my dream, because people can just be eating with you, doing things, pretending. But if you are carefully and you study them, you come to understand that they are not whom you thought. Because people can be smiling with you, but they are there to kill you. They are there to devastate everything. They are there to break you down and want you to remain there. And this is why you should watch everything with them. Watch your life, watch your movement, watch what you do, watch the life you are living, watch your going out, watch your coming in, because the heart of men these days are filled with evil. Is filled with evil. So you have to watch carefully, because the truth is that they know what they are going to do with you when they meet you. They know the evil they have towards you. They know the evil plot they have towards you. They know the evil plan they have towards you. They know the evil expectation they have towards you. They know the evil aim why they are around you. So you have to watch carefully. You have to watch carefully. You have to watch it. Because some people, their aim why they are coming is just to frustrate you. It's just to put you, you know, one of our motivator, one of my mentor was saying, he said, the worst thing a man should not allow is negative people in his own life. That whenever you discover that you have a negative people in your life who act as a friend, don't waste time. Either you leave them or you cut them off. So this is thing you should understand and you should be aware. These are things you should know as a chosen, that you are made totally different. You are absolutely made totally different. People are wicked. People are evil. The heart of men today are so evil. You know, we are living in a world today where someone who have met you before, someone whom is around you right now, maybe they are not able to do their evil, they are not able to accomplish it. The next thing is that they will come back to people who are coming, meaning that they will inform people, they will convince people, they will taunt people against you so that they can keep fighting you. You know, I was shocked when one of my friends reviewed a revelation. I know that he is not the one that said that, what the Lord just exposed him. He walked close to me, said, do you know that this girl, if you start to date her, she will do or she will kill you? I was so, what is going on? I was just like, you don't know me. Even when you arrive here, it's not up to 2 months we spent together, and I went to Africa to go and relax, and before coming out, you people have already arranged all this evil in your mind. And the same girl tell me that, look at this, there are all these people that are coming, they are coming after you. And I was shocked. I was shocked, because let me tell you, you have no idea the kind of gift that you carry. You have no idea the kind of anointing that you carry. This is why we have to be careful. These are the same people that the Lord showed me that gang up against me in the dream. These are the same people. Among them are the same people who tell me these 2 words. So this is why you should be careful. Be mindful, because people can see the gift you carry. Remain blessed.